Well, hello. How are you today? Here's my three hint quiz. Number one, it's the biggest room in the school. Number two, you do sports here. Number three, usually you have to play dodgeball. Sometimes you have meetings in here. It's the gym. The gym. G-Y-M. Gym. Today is all about meals and eating. Do you remember last time we talked about enjoy your meal? This is how did your meal taste? Maybe you had a Valentine's date, did you? Did you get some chocolate? How was it? How did the chocolate taste? Or maybe not. But anyway, let's have a look here. If you see here, let me zoom in. Here we've got the grammar rules. You've got a question, how did it taste after you eat? How was it? How did it taste? It tasted, and we can have spicy, sweet, or salty. Spicy, hot. Sweet, like cake. Salty, need a drink. Now, and you can use a little, very, or two. So if you have Mr. Sheriff's curry, it tasted a little spicy. If you have Koko Ichiban, well, it's very spicy. If you go to Hariom famous curry shop, oh, maybe it's too spicy. Actually, no, Hariom is very good. But anyway, okay. So you can use a little, very, too, to raise the different levels of spicy or sweet or salty. Let's see how that works. Okay, so let me zoom in here. Okay, maybe two people talking after they eat. Oh, how was your pizza? It was okay. How did it taste? It tasted a little spicy. Ah, well, never mind. Just a little spicy is okay. How was your hot chocolate? It smelled delicious. Yummy. But it tasted too sweet. Did it taste very sweet? Yes, it did. Oh dear. So that's about too sweet. How was your sausage? It was great. How did it taste? It tasted a little greasy, but it was delicious. Greasy. Fatty. Fat. Greasy. Abrapoy. It tasted a little greasy, but it was delicious. I'm glad to hear it. I'm happy. These are some examples for how you can use. Now, let's see. Let's go over here. How was your pizza? You can say, well, we can take from here. Oh, it was okay. Oh, it was okay. How did it taste? It tasted a little spicy. Oh, well, never mind. Now, it smelled delicious, but it tasted too sweet. Oh, how was your hot chocolate? It smelled delicious, but it tasted too sweet. Did it taste very sweet? Oops, hold on. Did it taste very sweet? Oh dear. Hold on. It smelled delicious, but it tasted. Did it taste very sweet? Yes, it did. Oh dear. Sorry, I'm getting these ones. Yes, it did. Oh dear. How was your hot chocolate? It smelled delicious, but it tasted too sweet. Did it taste very sweet? Yes, it did. Oh dear. I think I've missed one line. Okay, now we've got A, B, A, B, A. Here, how was your something? You can do sausage. It was great. How did it taste? It tastes a little greasy. I'm glad to hear it. You don't have to have sausage. Make any kind of food. Imagine it sushi or something else. I'm sure you can do a better job than Mr. Sheriff. Have a go. Make a dialogue. How was something? Oh, it was great. It was so-so. It was too spicy, or it was too sweet, or it was a little spicy, a little sweet. Have a go, and we'll compare when I see you next. Okay, let's do a mixed up word. Happy day. Happy. Think. You can see it's not entinelav. It begins the V. I think it's backwards. Valentine. Happy Valentine's Day. Did you get any chocolate? I don't think I did. I don't know. It's not Valentine's Day today when I'm recording this. But let's imagine Imagine it is. Oh. Okay, see you soon.